The process of memory begins with perception, from the outside world to our senses. The shortest-term part is sensory memory. Our brains can retain, for half a second, impressions of sensory information. Through the process of attention, sensory memory can pass its information into short-term memory. This type of memory stores around 7 items of information. The information that reaches short-term memory disappears from existence very quickly, if there is no conscious effort to retain it into long-term memory. But how does information go all the way to long-term memory? The first step is encoding, where the perceived stimulus is converted into something that can be stored. This step starts with attention, which involves the thalamus and the frontal cortex. Attention can be enhanced through emotion, which involves the amygdala. Storage stage begins with memory consolidation, just a few hours after the encoding. Consolidation occurs when a group of neurons fire together. This process happens during sleep. Consolidation is vulnerable, and people may forget their memories. It is likely that forgetting is a result of problems with the encoding or with reconstruction of a memory. If we could hack into the process of memory, we could alter the way we remember our lives.